Hello and welcome to the JB&M Sports Fanatic channel. Appreciate you guys so much for coming through. And so, yeah, obviously Ryan Fitzpatrick and that hip injury, you know, that's going to keep him out for an extended amount of time. So the Washington Football Team, they've signed quarterback Kyle Shurmur to the practice squad. Now, Kyle, he, you know, spent a little bit of time with the Cincinnati Bengals. You know, I'm talking like around January through August of 2021, even back in December of 2020. You know, he spent some time with the practice squad of the Cincinnati Bengals, also spent some time with the Kansas City Chiefs on their practice squad as well, going back to like 2019, early 2020. So yeah, he's definitely familiar with being, you know, in a practice squad, and this gives him an opportunity to continue to showcase what he's got. He's 6'4", 225 pounds, you know, he's 24 years old. And so this will be a great opportunity for him to get acclimated, you know, with the practice squad and just be that extra option in case the Washington Football Team needs it, as obviously they're going to be short a quarterback here. Obviously, Taylor Heinicke, he's going to be the starting quarterback for the Washington Football Team, you know, moving forward, at least until Ryan Fitzpatrick gets back. And even then, you know, if this is really up to Heinicke, if he can go out there and showcase that he can be consistently what we saw sparks of last year, then I believe this would be his job to keep if he can go out there and perform at a high level. But we'll see. You know, it's all about him taking advantage of this opportunity that's going to be presented for him. And the Washington Football Team, they're going to figure out a lot over the next couple of weeks as to whether or not they have their quarterback of the future or not currently on the roster. But with that being said, obviously, we're wishing Ryan Fitzpatrick a nice, you know, smooth recovery there. That's tough to see. You hate to see that happen, especially, you know, opening game. I know he was excited for this opportunity. But, you know, Kyle Shurmur is going to be signed to the practice squad, and the Washington Football Team will move on from there. But with that being said, of course, I'm going to continue to give you guys updates as soon as news, you know, come in regarding these, you know, injuries, signings, stuff like that. You're going to find all that, whether we're talking football news, basketball news, all that on one channel. So definitely do make sure you guys are subscribed to the channel if you're not subscribed already. And with that being said, thank you guys so much for watching and see you guys next video.